And gentlemen, without further ado, Georgie Swing Orchestra. Give it up for them. Put your hands together, ladies and gentlemen.
Big hand, big hand. Welcome, welcome. Here we go. All right.
Thank you. Thank you. Hey, folks, welcome down to Smalls Jazz Club on this beautiful Sunday. Folks, we are the George G. Swing Orchestra, and we started off the set with a little Cannonball Adderley number called Wabash. And I'd like to introduce a quartet of soloists who took turns on that last tune, starting off with the arranger of that arrangement, Mr. David Gibson on the trombone. And tonight, baritone saxophonist Michael Hashim on the on the baritone sax. I haven't said that for a while. You know, Michael is a multi-reed specialist, and today his
what did you call him?
A multi-reed specialist.
Are you going to take that?
Well, I do have multiple personalities, and I'm on medication for that, but
multi-reed or reed?
It's not 100% reliable.
And a trumpet man, Brian Davis. Davis. And last but not least, Jonathan Bechet on the tenor saxophone. Wabash!
On the what?
Wow. Are you a multi-reed specialist?
He only has one reed. Yeah. That's the same reed he's had for a
Hey, Mitch, am I getting a little ring on this microphone? Is this? Yes, we can take a check.
I did try to fix it, but I didn't fix the Man, that's the story of my life.
That's Mitch, folks. Mitch is a jack of all trades here at Smalls. Check 1, 2, 3, 4. This next number we're going to do for you is off of our CD that we actually had our CD release event here a year ago at Smalls. That was our debut show, and we've been playing regularly the last Sunday of the month here at Smalls. This is a transcription that Dave did for us for the album, especially. We did a couple of series of tunes from the Chick Webb repertoire. You may all know Chick Webb as the house band of the Savoy Ballroom back in Harlem, where Lindy Hoppers and swing big bands reign. Here we go with a Blue Minor. It's a nice little jump tune. Thank you. folks. Lou Minor, a nice little bounce to it. You know, I love that big band sound, you know, and those classic big band sound from the era is always so special. It's timeless and classic. Those are those adjectives that we don't use. Well, we use too many times, but we mean it this time around. Here's Count Basie, one of my favorite band leaders. New Hefty wrote this for the Basie Band in the late 50s, and it's going to feature a lot of tenor work by Jonathan. So
don't mess it up, Jonathan.
Even if you're not a multi-reach working, you could have psyched him out. Spanky, spanky.
Oh,
Thank you. Count Basie's Splanky. One more time for Mr. Jonathan Boucher on the tenor saxophone. Yeah. Yeah. Among many of Basie's nicknames, Splanky was one of them. And I don't know the backstory to that. If anyone knows the backstory to why Basie's nickname was Splanky.
Because he's Splanky.
Oh, you didn't raise your hand. No, I'm only joking. I'm only joking because Dave raised his hand. That's a great explanation.
You don't even need to understand English.
It's the only one that is.
What did I call?
It usually works out well.
This next song.
I like that, George. What did I call?
Next.
Next. Yes.
Right.
Next.
Next is Coming Home. This is an original song that is the first cut off the CD.
Title cut.
Hashtag Swing Makes You Happy. And release, you know, I guess this is our 1 year anniversary of the official release on Rondette Jazz. And Dave wrote this for us on the album. It's called Coming Home. And
getting older, George.
Yes. Better. Coming Home.
Thank you.
David Gibson. Coming Home. Once again, we are the George G. Swing Orchestra here at Smalls. Give them a nice hand. That was Coming Home, and the first cut off the CD. And coincidentally, I do have a couple copies of the CDs available. So, just saying, right? Folks, we are very fortunate to have some great musicians and vocalists in the orchestra. We're going to bring on one of our very special vocalists up to the stage right now. So please give her a nice warm welcome for Miss Hillary Garner. Please put your hands together for Miss Hillary Garner. Yeah.
Don't be shy, put your arms around me.
numbers on me.
That's a good title to remember. Return the tables.
Hi, Eddie Pazan. Gosh, it's nice to see you.
Is everybody ready to celebrate 420?
That's an egg.
Right now.
One, 24 hours a day.
Two, a one, two, three.
Mr. John Doakes to the bandstand. How about it for John Doakes, ladies and gentlemen?
Thank you. George G. Swing Orchestra.
Thank you so 17.
Thank you so much. And a moving microphone, moving nonstop, keeping it interesting. You don't know where I'll be. I could be up here. I could be up here. I don't know.
He did a wireless.
Yeah.
Oh, you want to go get it?
No, we're good. We're good.
Don't you have like a GoPro cam that you
I should.
Right
I should.
The audio?
Yeah, that'd be awesome.
Where's your mic assistant?
It's like on Letterman when they used to have like the monkey cam, the monkey
right.
in the seats.
Wait, like, am I? Who was the monkey?
No, it was on Letterman. It was a monkey, an actual monkey.
It was like, okay.
Yeah.
Wow.
Wow, it was just a Sunday afternoon at Smalls, and then it just went there. Yeah. You know what I just noticed, though? Charlie Parker is right in the back of the club.
Oh, pops is cool. Behind us.
No, but that last song was all about Charlie Parker, and there he is.
Was that there before?
It was, when the song started, they put that up.
What, that was on Ornithology. Take it down.
One. Two, one, two, three.
Oh, That's it's on our latest CD.
Yeah.
Swing Makes You Happy.
Right on it, right on
it. Oh, baby, won't you please come home. We're going to keep going with another selection off that CD. This one is called, what is this called?
Evening.
I think it's
Evening.
Called,
Evening.
I was going to say
Yeah.
I think we're on the same
page.
Yeah.
No G.
There's no G? But there's
always
no
shit. Okay.
One, two, three. Evening. Every night you come and you find me. Must you always remind me?
Once again, Evening.
I'm not sure what you said.
Oh. Siri? Siri's trying to steal my gig! I don't understand what you said.
Wasn't there a movie like that? Well, not
I
movie.
Don't understand that.
Folks, the big band and myself, we're here every last Sunday of the month. And this is practically the
this
end
is
of the month.
This is the last Sunday of the month, too.
And the last day of the month, January 31st of 2016. Our first show of the year.
I thought this was leap year. There's not a January 32nd. Really? Everybody's a fucking critic.
That's a trombone line. Steve Einerson on the piano, the very understated but swinging Mr. Steve Einerson. Song, another one of those fabulous originals from the CD and in our repertoire. Mr. Steve Einerson, once more, spotlighted on the piano.
I don't understand what you're saying.
An original tune by Mr. Dave Gibson. Please give David a nice hand, folks. I'm going to take a few moments to introduce all the cats in the band at the before they play this next number. So we're going to start off with our reed section. Our tenor saxophonist, Mr. Jonathan Bechet.
Yeah.
That's me.
Yeah.
And we'd like to welcome back wholeheartedly and with open arms our lead alto man, Mr. Eddie Pizan.
Yeah.
Mr. Eddie Pizan. Sitting on the different end of the reed section today on baritone saxophone. The omnipresent Michael Hashim.
Hello,
Michael Hashim.
Where is he? He's everywhere.
Never
Michael,
down here.
Like Michael, Michael started playing in this band 12, 14 years ago on baritone saxophone.
You must have been desperate.
I know we were today.
I answer every call. Right on.
Thank you for setting me up.
A brass section. Mr. Andy Gravish on the trumpet. Mr. Andy Gravish. Trumpet man Brian Davis.
Oh, yeah.
Brian is a last minute addition to the band because our usual cat, Freddie, the Jersey cat, we wanted to wish Freddie and Barbara the best wishes because I think they're having a...
I think they may be having a baby.
Yeah, they're having a baby.
What kind of an excuse is that?
Yeah. Normally I wouldn't excuse them, you know, I'd be texting him right now, writing him, but...
Well, I'm texting him right now. I've been sending him texts every four bars.
So he might be here soon, right?
Where are you?
Our music director and on trombone, this gentleman has wrote so many great music that we're playing here this evening and all throughout our repertoire. Please give Mr. David Gibson a nice hand on trombone.
Oh.
Our swinging rhythm trio. Once again, you heard Steve Einerson on the piano. Bassist Marcus McLaurin. And drummer man Brian Fischler. And one more time for our fabulous vocals, Miss Hillary Garner and Mr. John Doakes. All these cats and Hillary and John are featured on our CD. During the intermission, I'm going to be walking around, and if you'd like to get a copy of the CD, we have a special price, a 2016 January 31st S'mores Jazz Club price of only $10. So if you want to get a copy, I will gladly... I won't negotiate the price, but it is $10. So come and check it out. And it features 19 tracks with this swinging
band.
I'll
pay you 15 for it.
16, anybody? 16?
16? 18. Let's 20. That's my final.
That's
offer.
My final. Okay. All right.
I got it.
PayPal me.
All
right, folks. This last tune in the set is going to feature all the cats taking the solo on No Father Hines to call If Dreams Come True.
Happen. Wait a minute, Eddie's here.
Right on it, guys. One, two, one, two, three, four.
Thank you.
Orchestra. Give it up, ladies and gentlemen. Jonathan Pache on tenor. Eddie Pazan on alto. Michael Sheeb on Barry Sax. David Gibson on trombone. Brian Davis on trumpet. Andy Gravish on trumpet. Steve Einerson on piano. Marcus McLaurin on bass. And Mr. Fisher on the drums. Give it up, ladies and gentlemen, for George G. and his swing orchestra. Give it up.
Thank you very much, folks. Cats and myself, we're going to take a break. Mitch got a copy of our CDs up front. I'll be walking around with CDs for only $10. So get a copy and support live music, ironically, by buying a recording. We'll be right back, folks. Thank you.
Walk hard, George. Walk hard.